What a fabulous way to celebrate Dick Kingsmith's centenary, for his great-granddaughter to complete an unfinished story. I imagine that he would be immensely proud. Hooray for Ambrose and his super-sensitive nose.